guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another reaction video. But before we get started, hey, we want to tell you guys, hey, you are loved, you are appreciated, and every day that you wake up, you are blessed. Hey, and how about these fire shirts? Once again,
yes,
hey, we keep coming back to y'all. Hey, we appreciate our subscribers so much for these shirts. Like, look at that amazing.
I was like, I can't
Aussie
wait to
shirt.
Wear this.
And then, of course, y'all know your boy. Loves them some Barry, so I absolutely love this shirt. But if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure you smash that subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, not once, not twice, but three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. But we got a brand new one for you guys. First time reaction. Tell them who we got.
Okay, so I was on my phone today. An email popped up with the name Johnny Rivers. Poor side of town. They said, you know, if we liked the 50s, you know, the older genre, that this is one that we, older genres, older
right.
decades, that we really need to try this one out. So I'm excited because we've been loving it. So this will be a new one. And I especially love it when we do the 50s, 60s, because we have no idea.
No idea what it's about to sound like. And you said Johnny Rivers?
Johnny Rivers, right. Poor side of town.
All right, let's go ahead and get into this brand new reaction. Again, if you are new, smash that subscribe button. Let's get into Johnny Rivers' Poor Side of Town.
Tell me how much you missed me. When the last time I saw you, you wouldn't even kiss me. That rich guy you've been seeing must have put you down. So welcome back, baby, to the poor side of town.
Did you catch that?
Yes.
He said that rich guy you was with must have put you down. But, so welcome back, baby, to the poor side of town.
Welcome back to your real life.
Yeah. Why is that? Like, for some reason, I love that lyric. Like,
because obviously she left him for a rich guy, and then
a
rich guy had enough with her. He's like, welcome back to reality.
Put you down. So I don't know. Like, this song, I'm after hearing that verse, that, you know, that lyric, I'm kind of super excited to finish the song.
But I really like, I wasn't sure what this was going to sound like, because, you know, sometimes when you go 50s and 60s, and I've said in a video before, I said, I don't know if it's their mics or what, but it seems to project their voice a lot louder. And this one is not so much, but it definitely, his voice is amazing.
And girl, it's hard to find nice things on the poor side of town. I can't blame you for trying. I'm trying to make it too. I got one little thing, baby, I just can't make it without you.
Hold on 1 second. So he said, you know, pretty much, you know, you were everything to me, but to him, you were just a toy, just a one-day deal. And it's hard to find something good on the poor side of town. But then he says, you know, but I can't blame you for trying, because I'm trying to make it too.
I think he means like he's trying to make it out, you know,
right, exactly.
Especially poor side of town, you want to make it out of the situation. So, like, I think he's hurt. I think he's confused. I think he's hurt because she was everything to him and he loved her. And she left him for somebody who didn't even appreciate him.
No.
Appreciate her. And then, on the other hand, he's like, but I can't really blame you because you saw your opportunity, you took it. I mean, anybody in that situation
know what it
from
reminds
Foresight
me of?
Town would do that.
know what it reminds me of?
What?
Remember Reba Fancy? At first she was mad at her mom, but then she came back later and she thanked her. I remember Fancy. In that video.
That was good.
That was such a good one. Let's get back to it.
So tell me, are you gonna stay now? Down. Together we can make it, baby, from the poor side of town.
Okay, so I love how this song is so easy to follow.
Yes, very. Like, it's storytelling.
I
know,
yes, it's so. I was going to say super, and then I said susu. It's super easy to follow. I mean, because now he's saying, okay, if you're going to do this, are you going to stay with me? And if you stay with me together, we can make it out of the poor side. But for me, like, I'm not going to say this is the most outstanding voice I've heard in the 60s.
No.
But I will say, like, the my favorite part is, not my favorite part, but the best vocals of the song is the backup. But I will say that I think that what I like about his voice is that it is unique and it is something that you do want to listen to. I'm not saying, like, oh, this is powerhouse.
Right,
you know?
No.
But it's unique and it's something that makes you, I don't know, makes you interested in him, just the tone of his
and
voice.
And see, that's what I was meaning earlier, like, the 50s and 60s, we've heard a lot of, like, powerhouse voices.
Yes.
As to where his is, like, more kind of mellow, you know
his
what I'm
is
saying?
More of a character.
Yeah, exactly.
For me. But I enjoy it. I mean, it takes all different kinds, folks, and this is a new kind that I've discovered that I like.
Let's get it.
So my favorite part about that song was the concept of it. The lyrics, how, like I said, how easy it was to follow. The lyrics, what the song was, like, even about. And just, like, how can you let your girl, well, not let your girl, but how can your girl do that to you and you can still make a song so mellow about it? Like, you know what I mean?
And yeah, and just chill.
Just mellow and chill. Like, I can't blame you. Like, okay.
Exactly. And I said, like he said, you know, I can't blame you. You know, I'm trying to make it out, too. You know, but then, obviously, you know, she came back and he said, hey, we can make it out together, but hey, if
stick with me.
You're really stim. Stick
like
with
right
me
here.
Like, hey, if we stay together, we can make it out of this. But
he better put blinders on that girl so she can only see him.
But definitely appreciate it. Thank you so much for the Johnny
Rivers.
Hey, drop some more down in the comments.
And some more 50s and 60s, guys.
Yes,
come on, give
definitely
it to us.
Hit us with some more 50s and 60s. It's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, hey, we thank you so much. And every day you have a goal, Mama, let them know that goal.
Everybody, make somebody smile.
That's to make somebody smile. We'll see you guys later.